So when it comes to recognizing the spirit, I think everyone has those questions, like, how can I be more in tune with the spirit? How do I know when it's the spirit, not just me? And I think it's a process. It's going to take time, and it definitely doesn't come overnight. But as long as you're trying to listen to the spirit and you kind of cut out all the distractions that there can be, the Lord will guide you. He loves his missionaries, and he is with them. They're endowed with power from on high, and he will guide you. And I think it's just following the very, very small promptings that you may receive, and then you just grow in faith, and it just becomes a lot easier. But it's definitely a process.